black and white, a sharp-edged consent mechanism for the devolved administrations, then we have the basis for what has been termed the veto problem. We have the situation in which, beyond the existing devolved competence, any one of these assemblies could, and it's at that level it has to be judged, not would, but could, actually proceed to legislate within its devolved competence in a manner that impacted upon those in another country within the United Kingdom.